I got you looking stiff, you numbskull. You're at a standstill, faking hard with your rhymes and got no hand skills. So I easily drop you and stop you from rhyming. Send you home to mom's all bruised up and crying. Then if you want, you can go call your people. You're gonna need a mob against me, cause I'm lethal. Not that I'm a violent brother, no, to the contrary. My vocals carry, then I bury. MCs in holes, they dug for themselves. Couldn't be themselves, so they sold themselves to a company exec who doesn't have respect for real rap music, so he wants to get an MC that starts out street to cross over, but not me, cause I'm the hardcore composer. A writer nor a fighter, you're just a biter. I think you need to save all that, because in spite of the reputation that you think you have, the crew already knows that you're really a crab. So I'll grab the mic with haste and send you out of this place, back to trace my flow. But don't waste your time, bro. It only takes a minute, a second for me to switch and rearrange real quick, cause I can kick plenty styles, rhyme stretch many miles. I'm the authentic, yes, the lyric unloader, the truth exposer, the hardcore composer. Curious suckers, you better act like you've been known. I'm acting home my own with a mic, just a stagger, a bragger, retire a liar, and very easily I'm passing by ya, cause you didn't want to give the credit where it was due. Yeah, it was you, it was you, and your crummy corny ass crew. So we shall enforce that you're lost, and plus you ought to find another type of life, and yes, another source of income. Here's some advice. You can't rap this nice, I broke ya over and over. I told you I would mold ya. Why? Because I'm bound to give original sound as your ears pound, bringing pleasure and pain, and brain start to gain from musical measures forming stanzas, combining, providing answers to mystical questions, never typical inventions developed by my gifted, unlimited mind. Suckers wanna talk, but they mimic the rhyme, cause they're eager to find the secret behind the way that I stomp all clump just like a Timberland. It's the Guru and Premier, it's them again, dropping fly tracks and taking things over and never selling out, cause I'm the hardcore composer.